my mood. Ooh. College touch ball. Damn.
Y'all know it's a B&B for everything over here.
Hey,
squad!
We chill.
Hey, this is called College Touch Ball Part 2. I did part 1 personally, so this part 2 too.
Hey, squad.
I don't know where to go. I remember part 1 talking redheaded women. Now it seems time changed, but I guess they still did the lesson. Let me tell you what I seen on part 2 of this movie. Let me tell you what the beat and what we're truly pursuing. They say fate is your future, but soon as his fate be placed in room and give them the greatest high. All these people pop his hands like it's going out of style. So consumers popping up as buy. So why me? Why should I be focused on bigger thighs when all these women so naive? I'm selling dreams, but in reality, they selling the biggest lie. I'm not surprised, it's me, speaking on what I feel. I swear to wear love, cause all these bodies like saying, well. I can
talk to all right up.
I see people who not being faithful. I can see sure what they say. College should either make you or break you. So on that note, I told my mama I would never fall. All these girls screaming, come and see, at least it's for that summer calls.
Hey, squad!
When you back, you got that degree, they say you shouldn't make it. Forget the all of the little papers, black children, they call it degrees. I said that's going to take it.
Damn! Yeah. Hey, squad!